In addition to actively promoting Kokkoli, Korean team has been focusing on each crop, and the professional team films and records the real effects of Kokkoli. Last quarter, Korean customers shared with us, because of the bad weather, onion and garlic yield has been reduced by 20% this year. But Kokkoli user have more yields and better quality, and the farmers make more money. In this environment, I think if it were me, I would be frustrated and thought sales would be affected. But to my surprise, this bad environment made Kokkoli stand out in the market, and the farmers trust Kokkoli more. And recently, Korea Kokkoli has worked very well on chili. Actually, this year, because of the drought, the yield of chili generally decreased, but the yield of Kokkoli users' chili increased. And compared to the urea and NPK fertilizer, the yield of chili after using Kokkoli fertilizer have the yield is doubled because of the good effects. He was interviewed by the local TV station, and other farmers always ask him what's the secret? What's the secret? Why his chili is so good? He said there is no special secret, just he used Kokkoli instead of urea and NPK fertilizer.